comfortable. So in case of synchronous, it means the teachers, they give us the time that this time this course will be floated, this course will run, and at this time this quiz or the exam will be done. So as I told you, I'll start with MOOC. MOOC or MOOCs, generally we say it MOOCs. It means it's a massive open online courses. This is the full form of MOOC. In this COVID situation, we have done a course on MOOC. Some of you have attended it by Professor Prabhakar Tripathi from IIT Kanpur, and he is the founder of this one in India. So he explained each and everything very nicely. So this MOOC means all on online learning is being used by 50 million users now. Coursera and edX are giants among the platform. These are two. There are many. I done it. Did you check that? No. We are sharing. Stop sharing. Will you go back?
Yes.
So, what is being done?
Go to the meet.
Okay. You are presenting. Stop presenting. Okay.
Again, share.
Send now. Window.
Yeah, window. Select that window. PPT. Which is it? No, not that one.
Okay.
Why it is not coming here? That window. PPT window is not coming. Or you can do one thing. If you share all screen and make it to the slideshow.
No. Let's check again.
Presently it is no, it won't show. It won't show. If you share entire screen and go to the link.
Share.
No, cancel this. Go to the come down. Present now.
Yeah,
it's present now. Do one thing. Entire screen and put it that on. That will do. If you select it, share. Now you open that.
Connection.
Now select that screen.
अभी बच्चे के लिए तो मोबाइल मार रखी
है नहीं वो भी तो इसमें
समय का रहती है मैं
यहाँ पर ये तो
वैसे उधर तो फुल स्क्रीन दिख रहा है, इधर तो फुल स्क्रीन आ रहा है, नेक्स्ट करके दिख रहा है।
इधर तो
मेरे को इतना दिख रहा है, ऑडियंस को इतना दिख रहा है।
रीओपन कर दिया मैंने। ठीक है हो गया।
Hello everyone, we are back. There was some technical issue. I hope I am audible and visible too. My slides are visible as well. So we were about to start MOOC. What is the... So this we have done. There are three type of learning: web-based, synchronous, asynchronous. It means if we are doing it real time, learning and teaching together, and learning and teaching not together, they are at the learner's pace than asynchronous. So a full form of MOOC is massive open online courses. As the name says, massive means 1 lakh plus students at a time can go. Open, anyone, everyone can register. Online is online through internet. Course, its MOOCs are very similar to most online institute, college or colleges courses, but the difference is they are open and online. So how do we introduce MOOCs? Is if anyone wishes to learn a completely new thing or improve, that's what we are doing nowadays through webinars and courses. We want to learn in this COVID situation new thing, so that's allowed through MOOCs. So there is no shortage of online courses of our choice and our subject. Even we can go for the multidisciplinary courses. The online courses provides endless learning opportunities, no doubt about it. It is the platform to learn different courses and programs online. Many colleges do not find time to enroll for a full-time course, maybe just because of their busy schedule and other limitations, maybe some credit limitations, as so they can do it their own through online courses. That's why online courses have become popular and helpful, and best part is that you will find many high quality websites which are completely free. In Indian scenario, that important thing is we can do all the international courses without paying any fee if you want to learn it only, and if you want to have a certificate, then nominal fees is to be paid. So I'll start with the SWAYAM course, SWAYAM. The full form of this is Study Webs of Active Learning for Young Aspiring Minds. So this was launched on 15th August 2016. This is the indigenous version of MOOCs. While Coursera, I'll take it later, that is not indigenous. So MHRD has taken the initiative towards developing an indigenous platform of learning which would be hosting Indian version of MOOCs. It is dedicated to the nation by the President of India on July 9th. Today is the day, July 9, 2017. So almost 3 years completion. So SWAYAM, the program of this I have already told. The SWAYAM is a program initiated by Government of India. The objective of this effort is to take the best teaching learning resources to all, including the most disadvantaged. It means they are not approachable. They are in the rural area, or somehow they are not able to do it. For them especially it is made. Those who are in the industry, in the institutions, they can do it, but those cannot go into institutions or big institutions, they want to go from for them it is there. So it is a bridge between the digital divide for students who have remained untouched by digital revolution and have not been able to join mainstream of the knowledge economy, that is an institution. So features of SWAYAM, it is a one-stop web as well as mobile, interactive, e-contents are there, high quality learning, state-of-art system that allows easy access, monitoring and certification. So peer group interaction and discussion, that is much needed, that is there in the offline. So it's like blended kind of thing is incorporated online as well as some discussion. Through some discussion, it is made offline. So learners can write their queries offline, they can answer, get the answer back, and at the time one-to-one or peer group discussion is always there. So the course, the SWAM course is hosted by SWAM are four quadrants. First is video lecture is being delivered, specially prepared reading material that can be downloaded and printed. It means asynchronous kind of thing. Later, as and when learner get time, can be studied. Specially prepared self-assessment test through test and quizzes that can be proctored and non-proctored as well. An online discussion forum for clearing the doubts. ऐसा नहीं कि वीडियो दे दिया यू कीप ऑन डूइंग इट इफ यू हैव डाउट्स लर्नर इज अलाउड टू डू इट एंड दे गेट द आंसर तो हु आर द कोऑर्डिनेटर्स और बिग लीड्स इन इंडिया दोज हु आर डूइंग स्विम द फर्स्ट इज AICET एज वी नो इट्स ऑल इंडिया काउंसिल फॉर टेक्निकल एजुकेशन फॉर सेल्फ पेस्ड मतलब लर्नर के हिसाब से आप समझते जाओ एंड देर आर सम इंटरनेशनल कोर्सेज ऑल्सो प्रोवाइडेड बाई AICET अपार्ट फ्रॉम स्विम STEM are indigenous. NPTEL is a national program on technology enhanced learning for engineering, especially NPTEL courses are for engineering. For basic sciences, we have the other platforms, other leaders. UGC is a university grant commission for non-technical post-graduation courses like law and other. CEC is a consortium for educational communication for undergrad education. NCERT is a national council for education research and training for school education NIOS is the national institute of open schooling for school education IGNOU IGNOU is the indira gandhi national open university for out of school students they are working somewhere and they want to learn so IGNOU is providing the education for those IIMB this is the indian institute of management bangalore for management studies NIEEE yeah NITER जिसे हम कहते हैं NITER चंडीगढ़ is providing the courses for teachers training the purpose of teachers training so these are the leaders or the coordinators who are doing the different courses so the sectors or domain have been given to the coordinators so everybody is doing their own work so UGC is generally non-technological PG degree programs NPTEL is a technical engineering UG and PG degree programs CEC is non-technical non-technology UG degree programs, IGNOU diploma and certificate is generally skill-based, NCERT classes 9 to 12, NIOS out of school children, IIMB management courses, NITER Chandigarh teacher training, AICET self-paced and international courses. Now the question is how do we register? So although I understand that there's no meaning of doing it, but still for the sake of doing this slide I have registered this is the portal we need to write https://swam.government.in it will be open and you can go through the page now you can log in into swam using facebook google microsoft and your swam account if you have already and you can create it as well so without creating the swam account you can have the credentials of your facebook and google or microsoft whatever you have through that you can do it as I have done courses in swam so it's easy to do it so now according to your stream you can filter your courses right like in computer science there are lots of streams so I need to go for the data science or machine learning I'll write somewhere that there's a filter here and all the courses will be opened you can check it and register it so everything is the interface is very nice it's very interactive you keep on doing it it will show you the results search the available courses by course catalog this is there although it's not visible because I have taken the screenshots so you look at this these are programs and then again the pop up window then again the pop up window and you get it so there are two type of courses you can find First is upcoming courses and second is ongoing courses. Upcoming, it means in this course list, which is open and certificate is generated after passing the exam. It means before it starts, you join it. Second thing is the ongoing is already, it already has been started. Now you cannot take the certificate, you can just learn it. The summary and the course layout and certificate details are available. If interested, then join the course. Everything is given about the course. Those you have chosen, that what are the contents, who is the teacher, what kind of accent he is speaking, and what are the availability, when the quizzes will be done. Everything is given. So you are able to choose it. I have taken the example of data science over here. So you can choose it. So this is the profile of the instructor. You can see when it is start, when it will over. Look at this. This is the 27 September 2020, and everything is clear. It's better to read each and everything before you proceed. So this is the kind of SWEM portal. Here you can see how many courses about the SWEM, how many courses have been completed so far, and what are the initiatives, the what are the features provided by SWEM in COVID-19, everything is given on the portal. You can choose it. This is again a SWEM portal. These are your courses. You can register and check it. What is the duration and who is the instructor? Now, the question is, after learning, how do we get the certificate? There are some criteria. First is, courses delivered through SWEM are available free of cost to the learner. That's what we have learned. But if learner want to take a certificate, then he has to register for the final proctored exam. It means we have to go somewhere for 2.5 hours and sit it there, and everything will be proctored. Somebody will be there to see you. And first you have to go and check your credentials, your aapke thumbprints dekhenge, aapka biometric dekhenge, iris dekhenge, everything they check it. They give a unique number and there's a unique seat. Go and sit there and everything is under surveillance. Eligibility for the certificate is announced on the course page, and learners will get certificates only if this criteria is matched. Itne nam? No, there only, physically. Proctored. Offline. Online. They are online. They will give you the login and password and you'll set it, but that is proctored. I have done it. So it looks difficult to go at this age, and it was around 25 kilometers from my place. So I was a little hesitant. Should I go or should I don't go? But there I found around 500 students were there. It was motivating and amazing feeling. And I did, although I have given 2.5 hours, I completed in 1.5 hours. That was the achievement. So this is all about the SWEM. Yes. So that's why you have chosen me to present it. So next is the Coursera. So how it is different from SWEM? It's not indigenous. This is the link for Coursera. And Coursera is a worldwide online. This is the feature, that's a worldwide online courses. It means it's international quality courses. Coursera works with universities and other organizations to offer online courses, specialization, degrees in a variety of subjects. The important part is that these Coursera courses can be, their credits can be treated as our credits in the university. So they are so well prepared. The teachers done amazing work, that if we pass it, if we clear it, that credits can be shifted. But before that, we have to take the permission. The leaders have to take the permission that these courses can be incorporated in our curricula. The Coursera provides a vision of life transforming learning experience to anyone and everyone. Really, this is an amazing experience for the teachers who want to learn, but they cannot go just because of the constraints. It is now a leading online learning platform for higher education, where 64 million learners from around the world came to learn skill the future. More than 200 of the world's top universities, industries, educators, partners with Coursera to offer courses. This is an important thing. It means the Coursera can be, suppose MIT wants to float a master's in data science, right? But we don't have the infrastructure, we don't have the infrastructure and the resources at the same place. We can ask Coursera to provide some of the lectures from there. So the course objectives should be such a way that Coursera will opt it. we have to maintain the quality of the course such a way that Coursera will approve it. It's like an affiliation institutions. So that's what people are doing it. Recently, I have seen a Texas University course that is MS online, MS in master, MS in data science through Coursera. It means Coursera will provide the support to Texas University having the online master's degree, right? So what credit of curricula they will provide, and the teachers they can provide, in the examination they'll help, because that is not a proctored exam. Online courses around the globe cannot be proctored. So everything is online. So Coursera gives the affiliation. Affiliation means they support it in every case. So that's what 200 worst top university has associated with the Coursera for having the courses, specialization, certificates, and degree programs. That's the achievement of Coursera. Apart from the institutions, industries are also associated, collaborated with the Coursera courses. 2,500 companies does the company's enterprise platform, because nowadays, every millisecond, there's some updation in the technology. Industry has to update themselves through the learning. So they have some tie-up with the, this is a platform actually, Coursera. So they have the tie-up. Similarly, the industry, indigenous industries have tie-up with the STEM courses. Coursera for campus empowers any university to offer high quality, job relevant, skill development kind of thing is also supported by Coursera. So not only the academia, industry is also getting benefited from the Coursera. So how do we do it? This is the registration part. This screen is open. Here you have to first register, and this I have written the ID of the student and the password, and you log in it. This is the welcome page. Again, as we have seen in the STEM courses, we can filter according to our taste. We can check everything about the course, who is the instructor, what type of contents are going to be delivered, when, what, every question is answered. Even we have a blog there, we can write our question, they get back to us. Similarly, Coursera provides this kind of feature. Like in a COVID situation, every university and college students learn free for the Coursera. Although some of the courses are paid, learning is free, but when we go for the certificates, they charge something, that is $49 initial charges for a single course. If you club them, they get some repeat. Suppose $49 into 10. So instead of $490, they ask for the $400, something like that. So as we are availing this one, Malwa National Institute of Technology, Jaipur, the courses are being provided for free of us. The continuing building in demand career skills during COVID-19 with full access of 3,800 courses. And I think everyone has registered it. I have registered for 9 courses in this. Enrolling courses by July 31, 2020 to learn for free. And kab tak chalega ye? September 30 tak chalega. Access using this, but we cannot do using our email ID, personal email ID. We have to go from the institute email ID. This is how we can get, these are the subjects. We can explore it. Data science, information technology, and something, and keep doing it. It's a self-explanatory interface. It's very nice, very interactive. So these are the machine learning specialization, and click it, check it, what's going to be done in this course, and then choose it. There are variety of machine learning courses. Thoda sa title mein idhar udhar change karke, and just explore it first and go ahead. Now, how to earn a certificate? When you finish every course and complete the hands-on project, instead of not only the quizzes, they have the projects as well. So we can opt for the project. So when we finish every course and complete the hands-on project, we'll earn a certificate that you can share with your prospective employees as well. They consider it. They give the credit to that and your professional network. That's what we have seen yesterday. Dr. Sushant and Dr. Emil Meena has done a course and they shared with us. So today, I found that chemistry people, humanities, and mechanical are supposed to come offline and online. So I have gone through the courses. These are the courses, and this is the important date for enrollment. This is for chemistry. Aaj chemistry hai na? कोर्सेरा So maybe the course has all the quizzes to be done. They have must have floated the options that everything, all the right requirement is already there on the course. You have to read it first. That's what I told you earlier. We should read it everything because you miss just because of one quiz. That is very bad for us.
So now the deadline is extended.
Yes.
So I can complete it. I think.
It depends. I am not sure about the course, but I have taken 9 courses in Coursera. And 6th July was the one quiz deadline. So I requested them to recheck my quiz deadline. They did it. They made it 6 to 13. इतने भी चार quizzes थी ना plus 7 requested. But I'm not sure because I'm not synchronized with them. मेरा async हो गया है. I'll get certificate or not? That's not sure. Right? But still, the purpose of my is fulfilled because I want to learn and give the quiz at time. ऐसे नहीं कि मैंने किसी और से क्विज चलाना, मैं खुद का खुद लर्न कर रही हूँ, सीख रही हूँ. तो दैट इज माय पर्पस बिकॉज़ इन एमएनआईटी आई एम नॉट श्योर कि हमारा ये सर्टिफिकेट भी काम आएगा, बट स्टिल वी आर लर्निंग आवर ओन, दैट इज अ गुड थिंग फॉर अस. जस्ट एज वी आर डूइंग इन बीटेक क्विजेस नाउडेज ऑनलाइन, हाउ वी आर डूइंग द सेम, वी गेट द प्रोजेक्ट एंड वी कीप ऑन इंटरेक्टिंग द स्टूडेंट्स मेबी थ्रू ऑनलाइन थ्रू टेलीफोन एज वेल. I'm talking to the computer science. That's what we are doing. We are asking them to send a code. We check it. We get them on a WhatsApp. That's enough. Because WhatsApp is free, so we keep on doing. So just before I took your name. Yeah. वही मैंने बोला कि डॉक्टर एम एल मीना को अभी सर्टिफिकेट मिला है इन कोर्स का. हाँ. Even Dr. Sushant Upadhyay was having the Coursera courses.
But
so,
this certificate
was mentioned Coursera. It was there. You missed it. So these are again the courses of chemistry. Anybody is from chemistry here? Yeah. Apart from chemistry, there are courses for humanities and social science. जो भी आपके पसंद का है वो ले सकते हैं. Even I opted for the course of humanities because otherwise to main kaise padhungi jaake. This is the beauty of the Coursera courses, right? That's what you did na, unka maine dekha tha. He has taken a course from management, right? Yeah, these are the courses of social science as well. Ye bahut sari courses hain, wo dekh sakte hain kaun sa karna hai aapko. Still we have time to go. And these are the courses for mechanical. वो वहाँ से मिल गया. The mechanical courses because anyone who is from mechanical. ये courses रखे. ये courses रखे.
Yes.
वही डिफरेंस है कि आप फॉरेन यूनिवर्सिटी से जाके पढ़ाई करते हो, इंडियन आईआईटी बॉम्बे से करते हो या फिर एमएनआईटी से.
वीडियो क्वालिटी के लिए पर टाइम का वेट दिस आर
एवर आई फाउंड इट ऑलमोस्ट सेम. एंड एक्चुअली नॉट फॉर ऑल, इट डिपेंड्स क्योंकि अगर कोई कोर्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल मैंने बनाया है कोई कोर्स किसी आई टी के प्रोफेसर ने बनाया एक्सपीरियंस हो सकता है. इट डिपेंड्स समटाइम्स इट हैपेंस द कोर्स लाइक आपने कोर्स ले लिया नॉट एबल टू गेट द एक्सपीरियंस, समझ नहीं आ रहा उनका जो पेस है वो समझ नहीं आ रहा है, तो इट्स बेटर टू गो फॉर द इंजीनियर कोर्स. So everything depends. And it depends on the time. कितना टाइम आपको एक क्विज के लिए मिल रहा है. आपको अगर सपोज 15 दिन का लेना है, यू हैव टू हैव मीट सम डेडलाइन, यू हैव टू प्रोड्यूस सम सर्टिफिकेट टू समवेयर. इट डिपेंड्स कि व्हाट क्वालिटी यू वांट. सो दिस इज हाउ इट वर्क्स. वी स्टार्ट विद लेसन इटसेल्फ, डिस्कवर कोर्स अकॉर्डिंग टू आवर पेस, देन एनरोल, लर्न एट आवर ओन प्लेस एंड ओन पेस, गेट सर्टिफिकेशन ऑनलाइन यूजिंग डिस्क्रिप्शन फॉरम, दिस इज द इम्पोर्टेंट फीचर, and submit online assignments and then complete your courses and learn more.
Are we getting enough parents that okay, if your master's student has joined, I can give you internal marks or some, are we getting already added this credit for
our course? In MNIT? That's what we have to take a permission from the authorities that this course will. Nowadays I have seen a notice somewhere that the courses can be added. It depends on sir, course coordinator as well. Suppose ki main course apne PhD student ko ye kara rahi hu 9 credits. Apart from that, I need this course to be done. That is a mandatory for my student.
Even
we can
start with the PhD student because they courses are very less compared to our courses. And we can move.
Yes. That is the advantage. Yes. So this was the informal learning because we are not getting any certificate. In case of formal learning, there is an extra feature that gets certified. Here, this is the extra feature, pay online. In the informal learning, there is no payment needed. So, certification is same process by STEM as well. I skipped it and went ahead of the course. Now, accepted and approved evaluation format in alignment with the host institution. Every institute or the course coordinator has to lay some criteria. ये सब meet हो जाएगा तो ही मैं आपको certificate दूंगा. Before in hand, that's why the Kavita was asking कि I didn't get just because of one quiz I'm not getting the certificate. So everything must be written before in hand. That's what I'll explain. How do we design our own course in the Coursera or not Coursera, the SWIM or MOOC course. So for the SWIM for the teachers for the faculty. Why do we do it? कैसे क्यों करना चाहिए हमें? We want to globalize our teaching. हमारा जो कोर्स है, we want everyone should read it. But the question is, there are lots of good quality courses already. Should we go ahead? Do we have such kind of expertise? Then we should proceed. अगर नहीं है, तो we can collaborate with some. Not necessarily only one person will make a course. We can have छोटा आधा घंटा का वीडियो बाय मी, आधा घंटा का बाय समवन एल्स, आधा घंटा बाय समवन एल्स, एंड कीप ऑन डूइंग इट. आई हैव डन वन कोर्स फ्रॉम नीटर चंडीगढ़, एनपीटीएल के थ्रू था वो, बिग डेटा एंड स्मार्ट ग्रिड. तो एवरी टाइम आई यूज टू फाइंड अ न्यू टीचर बिकॉज स्मार्ट ग्रिड एंड बिग डेटा वॉज मल्टी डिसिप्लिनरी, इलेक्ट्रिकल पीपल एज वेल एज द कंप्यूटर पीपल. तो जितने भी कंप्यूटर कोडिंग वाले लोग थे वो अलग एक्सपर्ट आते थे. कंप्यूटर का जितना भी मैंने बिग डेटा पढ़ा वो अलग लोग आते थे, और स्मार्ट ग्रिड के बहुत सारे इलेक्ट्रिकल के अलग अलग फ्रॉम डिफरेंट इंस्टीट्यूशंस एज वेल. सो दैट इज द कोलैबोरेशन. सो वी शुड प्रोसीड विद सच कोलैबोरेशन इन माइंड दैट यस इट शुड बी अ गुड कोर्स सो वी कैन फ्लोट इट. नो वी हैव टू फाइंड. यस सर, लेट यू नो हाउ डू वी प्रोसीड इट. बहुत इट्स लाइक जो प्रभाकर त्रिपाठी सर ने बोला, मूव कोर्स बनाना इज लाइक अ मैरिज ऑफ योर डॉटर. इट्स अ बिग बिग थिंग. सो यू स्टार्टिंग विद अ सूटेबल स्पाउस, वहां से लेकर जब तक शादी नहीं हो जाती इससे इतना बड़ा काम है. एंड एक मूव कोर्स बनाने में, बहुत अच्छा कोर्स बनाने में लगभग 15 लाख रुपए खर्च होते हैं. इतना ज्यादा इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर और सब कुछ चाहिए, स्टूडियो लगता है, बहुत सारी टीम होती है. एंड इन सब के बावजूद जो बना रहा है, जो डिलीवर कर रहा है, he'll get इतना सा अमाउंट, अदरवाइज बहुत सारा पैसा लगेगा. बट वंस इट गेट्स फ्लोटेड एंड इज पॉपुलराइज्ड, देन दैट इज द इम्पोर्टेंस. सम इंस्टीट्यूशंस गिव द एपीआई फॉर द कोर्सेज, मे बी लेटर और सूनर MNIT विल डू इट. कंटेंट राइट्स, दैट इज योर कंटेंट, यू कैन प्रोटेक्ट इट. करियर एडवांसमेंट थ्रू अर्पित,
ARPIT is what? It is a annual refresher program in TJ. ARPIT एक platform है, एक तरह से एक facility है जिसके through हम register कर सकते हैं. A major and a unique initiative of online professional development of 15 lakhs higher education faculty using the MOOCs platform step. Leadership for apart from this, we have this one, LEAP as well. This is for the leadership. The courses are of leadership. Like I said, management ka course kiya. Similarly, we can go for the leadership courses. That is through LEAP. The higher education. This is step. So my LEAP is a 3-week flagship leadership development training program for second level academic functionaries in a higher education next to the teachers. To be like deans, maybe directors, deputy directors, and so on. So what is ARPIT? ARPIT is the new pass for the December 2018. It's a new. It has been decided by the UGC that the successful, I have taken the image because this is the notification. Yeah. Not exactly, but unko benefit jyada hoga because they are in the administration, they are the leaders. Instead of a new teacher who has just joined, hum nahi kehte hamare jo courses hote hain ki jo senior faculty hain, jo deans hain, wohi apply kare. क्यों वाले लोग भेजते हैं ना कुछ कुछ नोटिफिकेशन ओनली फॉर द सीनियर फैकल्टी ओनली फॉर द डेप्यूटी डायरेक्टर लीडर्स सेम काइंड ऑफ थिंग
फॉर अस वी कैन नो मोर लाइक इंफॉर्मेशन इज अवेलेबल नॉट मच इंफॉर्मेशन व्हिच इज व्हेन द अर्पिट इज
एट द टाइम ऑफ फ्लोटिंग द कोर्स दिस इज टू बी अनाउंस इट डिपेंड्स इट्स एसोसिएटेड विद द कोर्स राइट सो आई लेट यू जब हम अपना कोर्स लोड करेंगे तो हमें क्या क्या चीजें देनी है देयर यू हैव टू डू इट सो एवरीथिंग क्राइटेरिया फुलफिल होगा तभी हमें मिलेगा सब कुछ सो इट सेज दैट इट हैज बीन डिसाइडेड बाय द यूजीसी दैट द सक्सेसफुल कंप्लीशन ऑफ द कोर्सेज ऑफर्ड अंडर द अर्पित प्रोग्राम विद 40 आवर्स लुक एट दिस दिस इज द एसेंशियल 40 आवर्स ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शन मटीरियल विद द प्रॉक्टर्ड एग्जामिनेशन यू कैन डू इट एट होम यू हैव टू गो समवेयर फिजिकली एंड देयर इट विल बी ऑनलाइन will be treated as equivalent to one refresher course for the purpose of career advancement. So some UGC affiliated colleges and AICT affiliated colleges have this mandate. He should not. No. Arpit nahi hoga, he can learn it from there. बट एग्जाम के लिए तो आना पड़ेगा सो दिस वी कैन लीव इट हाँ सो स्विम आईपीआर कॉपीराइट मीन्स वट एवर द कोर्स और द कोर्स कंटेंट्स वी आर डिलीवरिंग वी कैन हैव अ कॉपीराइट दैट इज समटाइम्स वी हैव टू एंश्योर दैट नोबडी एल्स कैन यूज इट यू कैन हैव इट कॉपीराइट and somebody is using it, they can mention the reference of that or a citation of that. Now, जो मैं कह रही थी ना कि बेटी की शादी में जितना काम होता है उस तरह से काम होता था how do we start it? सबसे पहले हमें एक सबमिट करना होता है प्रपोजल तो प्रपोजल बनाने के लिए हम क्या करें प्रपोजल फॉर स्वयं द प्रोसेस बिगिंस with announcement of expression of interest with the national coordinator jo maine coordinators bataye the na aapko 9 coordinators unme se koi ek float karega jaise call for research proposal aata hai na hamara usi tarah se iska bhi aayega we have if we are keen we have to look into it the process begins with announcement of expression of interest EOI from national coordinator the EOI shall be submitted in the proposal form as some format provided by national coordinator So plan your course and resources as per guideline. जो भी वहाँ पे guideline लिखी है. Now, who is the host is university and institution. Suppose we are proposing it, MNIT is the host institution. University institution willing to offer the course agreed to conduct assessment and award credit certification. Right. The credit course needs to be cleared by the competent authority of the host institution. Whatever
like in curricula, we propose a course, then everything is to be taken care of. What credit, how many hours, what the course contains, when quiz, what is the weightage of this quiz, everything. And then we go to the department, DFB, and then DUGC, and DPGC, and then CNET, and something. So this is how it works. So first of all, what is the course title? An overview of the course in 100 to 500 words along with pedagogy. About the course and its broad objectives, that's what we do in NBA as well. What is the program output, what is the this outcome and objectives, what is the learning outcome. Sab kuch jo hum NBA mein bada sa banate hain, that's it. Teaching learning strategies, that is learning through videos, discussion groups, reading material. Because this is the important part, this is an online course, na? So ye important part hai. Now medium of instruction, course duration, everything is to be written clearly. Now the question is it a new course or repurposed from the existing program? That is allowed. If you have done a course earlier and you want to update it later, that's allowed. Now, credit course which is taught for at least one semester is a part of any subject or program. This will be treated as a credit course, non-credit, because we have taken all the courses non-credit. Independent courses which are not part of any set curriculum, it can be a shorter duration, maybe a 2 weeks course or a maybe a 15 days course. Awareness program, continuing education program, or training of a specific skill set, etc. Everything is to be written. It varies from 1 to 4 credit course. Between ek ek credit ke liye hum kehte hain na, ek credit mein hame ek ek ghante ke 15 lecture chahiye, 2 credit mein 30. So sab kuch fix hai ki itna आपने 4 credit कोर्स किया है तो आपको इतने वीक देने ही पड़ेंगे. बिकॉज इन इंडियन सिनेरियो आई थिंक एवरीवेयर यू कैन नॉट फोर्स अ लर्नर टू लर्न इन अ शॉर्ट स्पैन ऑफ टाइम. एवरीथिंग शुड बी अ पेस कि आपको इतना टाइम तो मिलना ही चाहिए. नाउ द कोर्स ऑब्जेक्टिव, एक्सप्लेन द ब्रॉड ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ द कोर्स इंक्लूडिंग द एक्सपेक्टेड लर्निंग आउटकम्स. क्या सीखेंगे हम इस कोर्स से? देन specified learning outcomes for each topic, theme, module, how many modules per module, even the instructor, I'll come to that. Why is topic ka ye theme hai, ye module hai, and we can have various modules in the one course. Introductory video, that is important part. So that is for the publicity. One who wants to opt for the course will see this one. That should be very impressive, and everything should be covered within a 2 or 3 minutes. जैसे हम कुछ course लेते हैं ना, एक video आता है कि आप देखेंगे, तो instructor ही बोलता है generally उसपे, so that we can understand कि हमारे से match कर रहा है, frequency match भी कर रही है कि इस person की हमसे, so we can learn it. So preferably by the course coordinator, provide course overview and objectives in within 2 minutes. मतलब बहुत लंबा होगा तो कोई देखेगा नहीं, 2 मिनट से ज़्यादा कोई video देखता नहीं है. That is a research. Prerequisites and learning of outcomes. पहले से बता दो कि आपको ये कोर्स डेटा साइंस का चाहिए तो आपको ये वाला लीनियर अलजेब्रा आना चाहिए, आपको ये आना चाहिए, ग्राफ थ्योरी आना चाहिए. दैट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज वंस समवन हैज जॉइंड इट एंड लेफ्ट इन बिटवीन, दैट इज नॉट अ गुड थिंग. एंड इट हैज बीन ऑब्जर्व दैट ओनली 25% लर्नर्स आर द सीरियस वंस, दे गो अप टू द लास्ट, अदरवाइज बीच में ड्रॉप करते रहते. सम आर हैविंग द जेन्युइन रीजंस कि कुछ आ गया काम छोड़ दिया, एंड दे कैन गिव द फीडबैक एज वेल इसकी वजह से छोड़ा या व्हाटएवर. एनी अदर रिलेवेंट इंफॉर्मेशन, यू कैन से समथिंग अबाउट योर कोलैबोरेटर्स एंड द लर्निंग आउटकम्स विद इन 2 to 5 minutes. जनरली वी से 2.5 मिनट. नाउ अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, इट्स गुड टू हैव द फोटोग्राफ ऑफ द कोर्स कोऑर्डिनेटर. इट शुड बी इम्प्रेसिव एनफ, क्यों हम वीडियो देखते हैं ना, तो कौन पढ़ाने वाला हमें should be known to the learner. A brief course and the co-coordinators aur un sab ke bare mein hum batate jayenge. Ye sab hame bana ke rakhna hota hai. Eligibility, who can join it, it's open for all or is a prerequisite. The course prerequisite and intended audience, skills, knowledge and any other prerequisites required for doing the course. Target audience for the course. The number of times the course will be offered in a year, that is much needed. Maybe ki I'm not able to join it this semester, maybe next semester, or once in a year, whatever. Or is later it will be ऑफलाइन डाउनलोडेबल है, यूट्यूब पे आ जाएगा, समथिंग लाइक दैट. एवरीथिंग शुड बी क्लियर इन माइंड. अनाउंसमेंट डेट, स्टार्ट डेट, एंड डेट, एवरीथिंग शुड बी रिटन.
जो ऑनलाइन कोर्सेज है, अपकमिंग कोर्सेज है, बिफोर इन हैंड यू कैन गेट अ रजिस्ट्रेशन सर्टिफिकेट. सो दैट्स इट, दैट इज एसिंक नाउ. दे आर देयर, यू कैन लर्न इट, बट यू कैन डू. आप उनसे पूछ लीजिए कि आप फिर से फ्लोट करने वाले हैं क्या कोर्स को, तो भी कर सकते. दैट मींस कि एक कोर्स कितनी बार ऑफर होगा. तो सपोज इस सेमेस्टर यू मिस्ड इट एंड दिस विल बी फ्लोटेड अगेन, सो वेट फॉर दैट. एग्जिस्टिंग कोर्स और प्री Is it a new course or a repurposed for the existing program? बहुत सारे मैथमेटिक्स के ऐसे कोर्सेज हैं जो सालों से चल रहे हैं. There is no need of change. You can float it again. Just because of certification point of view. कि आप 50 लोगों को आपने बढ़ा दिया, अब next 50 आ जाओ, क्योंकि capacity इतनी है. I can go for that. So I can float it again. बहुत सारे मैथमेटिक्स की किताबें नहीं हम जो पढ़ते हैं, वही हमारे स्टूडेंट्स पढ़ रहे हैं. The same thing can be happened. If you want to change it, go for the repurpose for the existing, because that course was your program. पहले आपका था, तो nobody will say no, you can't do it. किसी और के लिए आपको copyright है, so you cannot do it. इसका copyright आपके पास है, you can change it. वो तो हम तो फ्लोट कर रहे हैं ना, तो हमसे एप्लीकेशन ले रहे हैं. जैसे राजस्थान यूनिवर्सिटी में कोई कोर्स हो रहा है, तो कोई पैसा थोड़ी है उसके लिए, अगर गवर्नमेंट का है.
क्योंकि अगर आप लोग बहुत डेवलप करते हैं, तो गवर्नमेंट आपको पैसा देगी.
एक बार कर दिया, दूसरी बार डिमांड आई और हमें करना
सर. मॉड्यूल में डिटेल्स में क्या क्या होगा? वीडियो लेक्चर. वीडियो का टाइटल क्या है? हु हैज मेड दिस वीडियो? कंटेंट क्या है? ड्यूरेशन कितना है? डेट ऑन विच वीडियो विल बी मेड पब्लिक? एवरीथिंग इज टू बी रिटन. तो ये सारा जो होमवर्क है, documentation hai, that takes time and thoughtful process. Now the self assessment, reading material is to be downloaded by the learner, so it should have the copyright kind of thing, right? aap kisi aur ka leke aur isme paste nahi kar sakte. aap padhane ke liye aap reference deke padha sakte ho, but jab kisi ko dete ho to must be careful. Video should be along with the transcripts, that is much needed. Whatever is being
whatever is there in the video is written niche. So sometimes it happens there is a difference in the language. You know, kya bola. And the pace of the video can be changed. 1K pace se ya 1.5. Sometimes learner want to listen at a fast pace. That is allowed.
Wo to video ki quality mein hota hai. So reading material up to 40 modules can be given in a course. Four credit ke course ke liye 40 videos of half an hour duration of 20 hours. इतना मटेरियल हमें लगता है. नाउ व्हाट काइंड ऑफ इवैल्यूएशन मेथोडोलॉजी यू वांट टू यूज़? डिसाइड अपॉन ओवरऑल असेसमेंट स्ट्रेटजी, असेसमेंट प्रोसीजर्स ऑफ द होस्ट इंस्टीट्यूशन हु इज फ्लोटिंग इट, अचीवमेंट लेवल फॉर कंप्लीशन ऑफ द कोर्स, व्हाट विल द लर्नर विल अचीव आफ्टर दिस, मे इंक्लूड फॉर्मेटिव एंड समेटिव असेसमेंट, राइट? क्विज टाइप भी हो सकता है, सब्जेक्टिव टाइप भी हो सकता है. दैट्स व्हाट वी हैव डन इन द डिजिटल कोर्सेज ना, अभी जो टेक्यूब ने एक फ्लोट किया था. सो वी हैड अ वेरी, वी पेड हार्ड वर्क फॉर दैट कोर्स, उतना आसान नहीं था वो पास करना ना स्मार्ट कोर्स, क्योंकि उसमें एक एक क्वेश्चन में बहुत सारे मल्टीपल आंसर्स थे, एक भी आपका छूटा रॉन्ग. या एलोकेशन ऑफ द एलोकेशन मार्क्स टू वेरियस असेसमेंट्स लाइक असाइनमेंट्स प्रैक्टिकल प्रोजेक्ट वर्क फाइनल एग्जाम. एनी हाउ यू कैन चूज इट, यू कैन हैव ऑल एंड ब्लेंड इट. सो दिस वॉज द प्रपोजल ऑफ द कोर्स. Now, what are the challenges? Only courses, not curricula. ये अभी जो बनाया आपने courses बनाया, only 20% credits can be transferred. जो भी courses हैं, ऐसे पूरे के पूरे courses से आप अपना curricula नहीं design कर सकते. इस courses के तो 20% कर सकते. Mere providing the content shall not provide learning experience. People will not be happy. There's a need of adequate, individualized and group monitoring. Someone should be there to help them. To see them, to support them. Completion rate is very less. I call it 25%. 25% से भी कम हो जाता है. More window shoppers. लोग आएंगे देख के चले जाएंगे आपके कोर्स को. That's why more window shoppers. Coordination between host and parent institution. Sometimes it happens कि Rajasthan University से is a host, a parent, but affiliated colleges है तो host हो सकता है, तो वहाँ पे कुछ coordination में दिक्कत हो सकती है, तो that is to be managed. Proctored exams for masses, पूरे एक साथ हजार लोग आ जाएंगे, how will you manage it? So you can give this part to the third agency, those are experts of that. Now, content creation, source development of e-content, learning material क्या है, content delivery कैसे होगा, outreach e-content है ये, LMS is a learning management system, that's what we have seen, LMS, Moodle वाले जितने भी हैं, so through that we can provide them, which platform you are allowing them to reach. Volume of a course, credit depend karta how many credits or accordingly kitne ghante hue. So one module, one topic comprises of e-text, self-learning, self-assessment, learn more, further reference material. Ek module ke liye, one course can have many modules, one module will have this kind of thing. So these four our first quadrant is textual document, PDF, e-books, illustrations, video demonstrations, everything is first mein aa gaya. Second mein video, audio, content in organized form, animation, simulation, virtual apps. Ye humne wahan se liya na MHRD MOOCs guidelines se. So this is the reference. It's not visible, it can be seen there. तो वेब रिसोर्सेज क्या है, रिलेटेड लिंक्स हो सकते हैं, मे बी विकिपीडिया लिंक्स हो सकते हैं, ओपन कंटेंट्स ऑन इंटरनेट, इंटरनेट केस स्टडीज, रिलेटेड केस स्टडीज कैन बी कंबाइंड विद द कोर्स बिकॉज इट दे कीप ऑन चेंजिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू द टाइम एंड द सिनेरियो. फॉर एग्जाम्पल नाउ डेज एवरीबॉडी इज हैविंग ए केस स्टडी ऑफ कोविड 19. कोई भी ऐसा सब्जेक्ट नहीं है जहाँ पे कोविड 19 नहीं आ रहा. इवन द रिसर्च प्रपोजल्स और द रिसर्च पेपर्स, IoT में भी कोविड 19 है, मशीन लर्निंग में भी कोविड 19 है, एवरीवेयर विल फाइंड कोविड. तो केस स्टडी बदल गई, तो सो फ्रॉम देयर वी कैन रेफर इट. एंड देन MCQs, प्रॉब्लम्स, क्विजेस, असाइनमेंट्स, दैट इज अ सेल्फ असेसमेंट, एवरीथिंग यू कैन डू इट. सो दिस इज द चैलेंज. सो इनपुट रिक्वायर फ्रॉम कंटेंट राइटर, लेक्चर ऑन अ टॉपिक, ये सारे एट क्लासरूम है, जो हम क्लासरूम में कराते हैं इसके इक्विवेलेंट वहां पे इतना सब कुछ बनेगा, तब एक ऑनलाइन बनेगा. So lecture on a topic, write these lecture notes in MS Word or any other word processing system. Everything is to be documented. जो भी आप बोलते हैं वो लिखा हुआ ट्रांसक्रिप्ट भी होनी चाहिए उसकी. Explain lecture through PPT, that's in a classroom offline. तो हम इसकी जगह explain the above mentioned lecture in PPT to be given a note a section of PPT if content writer is not able to give his or her voice. तो generally जब slides होती है ना, जब हम बुलेट्स पे बनाते हैं, उसका पूरा डिस्क्रिप्शन नीचे लिखा रहता है, क्योंकि जो बोल के चला जाएगा उसे तो दो शब्द बोले और इतना सारा बोल दिया, तो जो इतना सारा बोला वो कहीं लिखा होगा. दैट इज ई कंटेंट. एग्जामिन स्टूडेंट क्विज सेक्शन, प्रिपेयर क्वेश्चंस इन पीपीटी, वर्ड फाइल, ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप, फॉल्स ट्रू, सारे सब तरह के क्वेश्चंस एंड देयर आंसर्स एज वेल. मोटिवेट गाइड स्टूडेंट्स टू लर्न मोर फ्रॉम डिफरेंट सोर्सेस, आइडेंटिफाई सोर्स फ्रॉम फर्दर रीडिंग, books, articles, web resources, like maybe Wikipedia or some references and some white papers, some red books, so on. Now apart from that, we have week wise. जो कोर्स बना रहे हैं तो कितने वीक है, फॉर 4 वीक्स का है, तो फॉर एवरी वीक वी हैव टू डू दिस होमवर्क. क्या क्या इस वीक में क्या होगा, क्या सीखेंगे, क्या करेंगे, एवरीथिंग इज टू बी गिवन, देन ओनली योर प्रपोजल गेट्स थ्रू. दिस वी कैन लीव इट. हाँ, सो दिस इज द इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट, द गाइडलाइंस टू अवॉइड प्लेजरिज्म. आप कॉपीराइट जो है उसको करने के लिए ये सारी चीजें हैं. Always obtain copyright clearance from content writers. Content writer who has written your things. आपकी voice को भी लिखा है, आपने जो बोला उसको भी लिखा है, आपने जो PPT में दिया वो भी लिखा है, तो content writer ने जो लिखा है और कहीं जहाँ से भी उसने लिखा है वहाँ से हम copyright ले लें. For example, हम जब student की thesis लिखते हैं तो we publish a paper. Publish जो paper किया वो ultimately thesis में आते हैं. तो suppose हमने Springer या elsewhere को अपना paper दे दिया, जब हम वापस बुक लिख रहे हैं उन सब पेपर्स की, तो वी नीड टू गो टू देम, पब्लिशर के पास जाके फिर से कॉपीराइट लेना पड़ता है. तो सेम काइंड ऑफ थिंग, राइट? सो वंस यू आर गिविंग समवन टू, आप ये कर लो, तो एवरीथिंग शुड बी डॉक्यूमेंट वेल इन हैंड, अपने पास पहले से राइट्स होने चाहिए. डायरेक्ट रेफरेंसेस टू स्पेसिफिक मटेरियल शुड बी अवॉइडेड इन वीडियो कंटेंट और अदर कोर्स मटेरियल स्टिल क्लियरेंस हैज बीन ऑब्टेन्ड. ऑलवेज एंश्योर दैट कंटेंट इज नॉट प्लेजराइज्ड. And the similarity of key text should not exceed 15%. That's what we say our students to do it, right? So everything, if you are taking it somewhere, you write it in your words and make a reference. Because जो चीजें proven हैं, why don't we use it? जो किसी ने इतना बढ़िया research कर दिया, उसको हम छोड़ेंगे थोड़ी, उसको हम लेंगे, use करेंगे, but we'll write in our words and make a reference. So same thing can be done in a course. So apart from that, we have Udemy and Udacity. These are the private vendors. They are also doing it. So I forgot to mention about the Edge EDX. I skipped it. We have seen Swamp courses. We have seen the Coursera. One more is a EDX. EDX is hosted by Harvard and MIT. They are internationally renowned courses. The difference between, yes. Yes, I kept it. So this is again a brand, it's a giant brand, is hosted by MIT and Harvard. And it is again a course provider, created by Harvard and MIT.
So it is free for this time, or it is free, or it is?
Just because of COVID, they have given us the chance to use it. Everybody wants them, their popularity. तो कुछ फ्री में दे देंगे तो अगली बार हम कहेंगे बहुत अच्छे थे, हम खरीद लेते हैं, हम ले लेते हैं. तो व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन कोर्सर एंड, दिस इज द इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन, बोथ आर इंटरनेशनली रिनाउंड. तो ऐसे तो बहुत सारे ब्रांड होते हैं, बहुत सारे हैं, तो कौन सा चूज करें? एवरीवेयर वी गेट कंफ्यूज एंड वी गो फॉर प्रॉज एंड कॉन्स. इट डिपेंड्स ऑन आवर चॉइस, हमारी पेस से मैच कर रहा है, हमारी चॉइस से मैच कर रहा है, हमारी इंटरेस्ट से मैच कर रहा है. समटाइम्स की कॉस्टली है फिर भी हम ले लेते हैं क्योंकि वो हमें अच्छा लग रहा है. So topics, both platforms offer a diverse range of subjects. Coursera kya karta hai? Focuses on professional training. While the like computer science and business. Main computer science ho, to mujhe computer science kar jata, so I take the chance. So edX offers numerous courses in the humanities and the natural sciences. So this is a big difference I found. But nowadays is an overlapping kind of thing. They are also offering these courses. They are also offering these courses. But Coursera is mainly for the professional training. And while they are, yeah. So important thing with the edX is the Harvard and MIT. So कोई feeling अच्छी आती है कि हमने एक MIT से किया हुआ course किया. And I have given an example. Texas University is floating a course on masters on data science online through edX. Everything is supported by edX. But the university, that is the Texas University, and they will give us the data. All of a sudden, online courses, everybody is not ready. Abhi hame MNIT ho gaya hai ki masters in data science kar do. So we cannot do it. So we'll take some help.
some affiliation, maybe edX or them or course. That's how it works.
This is all about my presentation. If you have any question. So any questions?
That is the offline teaching is still we are missing. One to one. बच्चे को डांट खा सकते हैं, अभी हम यहाँ आते हैं तो हमारे
Thank you very much. If you have any question, please let me know.
So, okay, now, can I announce? So, can you hear me? We will now move to the LT1 for the smart board training. So, if you people are in